Yep, I thought we played great. I mean, the first inning was a four-run swing. They hit a leadoff double, and just like that, they got all the momentum and energy, and Docs didn't allow them to score. Struck out the side, got us in the dugout. Two outs, two strikes, nobody on. We scored three runs. Just like that, we took all the momentum away and did it again. I mean, all night long with seven runs we scored, six were with two outs, and Docs was fabulous, got a six, was able to pitch backwards and get him off the fastball, and our two relievers were marvelous. Oh, the lineup, the depth that we have in our lineup, there's no inning over. With two outs and nobody on, we can put an inning together with the hitters that we have, one through nine. He's gotten his arm up, simplified his delivery a little bit, and he's able to land some secondary pitches and makes his 90, 92 fastball look that much better. And I think that's the difference. His maturity and development as a pitcher is through a lot of awful hard work.
Yeah, so Coach Bolt's been, he preaches it to us nonstop, but especially in the dugout. Actually, it was right before that inning. He was like, hey, guys, I know the ball is flying, but if we try to hit it out, it's not going to go out. Because if you remember back, the balls that we did hit out were with two strikes. Mm-hmm. And when you get two strikes, you're not trying to hit the ball out of the yard. And, I mean, you just got pitches to handle, and we put great swings on it, and they just happened to leave the yard. I have no idea. I just tried to put my head down and run. So just let, you know, we just let the approach take care of everything. It all starts, though, with Doxakis the inning before. They get a runner on second base, and he completely shoves, and he shuts him down. And like Coach said after the game, that's a four-run swing right there. We put three runs up in the bottom, but they very easily could have put one up as well. Absolutely. Coach Bolt was ecstatic. Coach Childress mentioned it as well. We scored six of our runs with two outs. So I think that's just a testament to everybody putting good at-bats together and not giving up on anything, especially when we have two outs. We have a really, really talented lineup, and we know no inning's over when we have two outs. Yeah, we have a very, very scary lineup. We have one of the best lineups I've seen in a long time, and it makes it so fun to play with. And I'm guessing very tough to play against.
Yeah, I mean, it's always going to feel good to be at your best, but again, you know, couldn't do it without the older guys. You know, they keep motivating you every day to get better and better, and that's what we've been working on. Yeah, you know, leadoff double, you never want that, but you know, you got to have confidence in your stuff, and I just resorted to that slider. Was tough to hit tonight. You know, when you have a game like that, it's basically all your pitch. You know, I felt like I could put it wherever I wanted, and Hunt did a great job keeping everything looking good. You know, framing pitches and stuff like that helped me out a lot. Yeah, you know, it's great to have the bullpen we do. They do a great job. They work hard. Throw strikes. You know, if you throw strikes, you're going to give yourself a chance to win, and they did that.